What's up, guys? It's your boy Juan. So look, I'm finna prank Ari. She's asleep right now. It's about 7:30 in the morning. She used to get up around this time. So I'm finna prank her. I'm finna act like I'm so sick and try to throw up on her face. At least try. But yeah.
Give me a towel.
What you throwing up?
I had a burger with some peppers last night, or just one when you were asleep. You gonna leave me at home? Damn.
I was coming. I was trying to get some paper towels. You want the paper towels?
Yeah.
That's why I was going to get it.
Give me some water. I was trying to drink that water bottle.
Put your head on the toilet.
Get the fuck out.
I'm just playing. Just kidding. The rest out. FaceTime. It's okay. Just wanna. Just stay right there for a little bit. Just wait. Put your head back up.
Stupid ass peppers you bought. That's why I said get high instead of mail. What the fuck is mail?
So it's my fault?
These the peppers you bought, didn't it? I mean, didn't you?
You went back in the store and got the peppers.
This you gassed it up.
You ain't bad. How you gonna get mad at me?
I'm not mad. I'm just saying you bought these stupid ass peppers. I've been said get the hot ones.
But you went back in the store and got mail.
No, you bought the second one.
Babe, I bought the first one. You went in the store, you took the link card, and you got the peppers for the pizza, and you got mail. If you went in high, you could have got high.
No.
I bought mail the first
time. You remember I sent you to get the ground beef on top of the pizza, and you grabbed the peppers? Yes. Go back to the text message.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
You grabbed the second? Yes.
Okay, I'm sorry. I didn't know you was gonna throw up. They the same. It's just a different.
No, they're not.
Hot and mild is the same.
No, it's just not. You have a different type of whatever the fuck is. Look at them.
Okay, I'm sorry. Why is it on baby boy on the floor?
I don't know. I'm so fucking sorry.
What you want me to do? I can't take them back. You want to return them?
Hell, get it. Burst of the pieces that's on the floor.
First of all, that's your throw up. Don't make it seem like I gotta clean it up. I'm helping you.
What you doing right now?
I'm cleaning the toilet seat so I can sit down and pee.
I knew that pizza started to taste funny.
The pizza was not, did not taste
good. The pizza. Oh, look, every time. What's going on?
I'm finna slip because you was there playing with baby oil. You doing whatever you was doing.
Playing with baby oil.
It seems like it just was on the floor. It's baby oil.
It's been slippery every time. No.
It's baby oil and you was in here playing with it. Had to be because.
Why would I be playing with baby oil?
You tell me shit, I don't know. It wasn't sticky before
you
I
left. You just trying to start another argument.
I'm not trying to start an argument. I'm telling you, before I went to sleep, it wasn't sticky in here. That's what I'm saying.
It was sticky in here when I woke up this morning.
This was not doing this this morning because I sleep in my finger and I was just washing my hair. I ain't trying to start an argument with you. I was just saying. Huh, drink some more water, son. You want to drink some?
My food.
No, drink some more water. It might help your stomach.
Well, whatever.
I was trying to help. I'm trying to help. Drink some more water.
Not what I expected, but it was a funny prank, though. It was a funny prank. Y'all gotta give it to me, though. I'm gonna get it next time for sure, and it's gonna be a better angle, you know. Until next time, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, and please, please, share the page, man. We out.